The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is reported to have said, and this narration is recorded in Tirmidhi, تَبَسُّمُكَ فِي وَجْهِ أَخِيكَ صَدَقَ. Smiling at your brother is considered an act of charity. And he sallallahu alayhi wasallam is also reported to have said, and this particular narration is recorded in the Mustadrak of Imam al-Hakim, لَا تَحْقِرَنَّ مِنَ الْمَعْرُوفِ شَيْئًا وَلَوْ أَن تَلْقَى أَخَاكَ بِوَجْهٍ طَلِيقٍ. Do not look down upon any good deed, however small it may be, even if it be greeting your brother with a pleasant face. Jarir ibn Abdul